For centuries, men have tried in vain to cope with the mysteries of hair loss. Why, as they turn age 40, would some men keep their hair and others lose it? How could a father like this have a full head of hair while his own son would be balding in his early 20s? Until recently, all that was known about hair loss is that it was a direct result of too much trumpet playing as a youth. Now, in just the last 35 years, medical science has discovered the root cause of hair loss, and along with it, some real answers. Answers that lay to rest the old tales and myths of miracle cures.
You want hair? I give you hair.
And that uncover the truth about what can be done to restore hair loss.
Oh, okay. Oh, wow.
At age 40, every man who begins to lose his hair knows the feeling. His youthful looks seem to suddenly disappear as he watches his hairline erode day by day.
I called myself a musician, but really I was just a mess. I was single, 40, still renting. My life was off time and out of tune. I'd been reduced to writing music for sleazy infomercials and working with directors who wouldn't know an Alberti bass if it bit them on their dominant chord. I just couldn't understand where it all went wrong. I mean, I had the talent, the ambition. Could it be that I was losing my hair? Maybe that's it. Maybe it's time for Rogers.
And I just can't tell you what a difference Rogers Hair Club has made in my life. My music is better. My friends like me more. My rent's paid on the second or third of the month instead of the sixth. You know, it's funny because a lot of my friends, I don't even think they really notice the new hair. They'll say something like, "Hey, John, have you lost weight?" Or, "Is that a new sweater?" Or, "I like your new car," something like that. It's a pretty subtle change. And to think that I owe it all to Roger.
The good news about hair loss is that there is a solution. You see, all men still have an ample supply of hormone, and through hair transplantation, hairs from other parts of the head are used to replenish areas of thinning and balding. No one understood the importance of this concept more than Rogers Hair Club for Men. And as early as 1963, Roger saw a profound psychological and physical change in patients who had hair transplants.
I used to be a very insecure, very shy boy from Minnesota, but and I was really uncomfortable when I went down to Jake's, standing there into the bar. I had my aqua valve on and making them all pretty nervous, but I didn't feel real good, and so I still was really nervous, and so I come here to Rogers Hair Salon, and I got my new do, and I'm a little afraid to even go down to Jake. I won't even need my aqua velva. Oh, and that girl would be tearing. Oh, you savage, I do look pretty good.
If you're concerned about losing hair, now is the time to do something about it, like our many satisfied customers. The road to a better you is just a phone call away. And ladies, if you're concerned about your man's rapid hair loss, don't wait until it's too late.
When I first met my husband, he was so outgoing and gregarious. And that really made up for the fact that, you know, he was balding a little bit. I had dated plenty of men before that, with full heads of hair. But I had never met anybody who really, you know, was going places like he was, and who really could satisfy my needs. Everything was just going along smoothly until he turned 40. Now, when he turned 40, all of a sudden, all the hair just started falling out of his head. And it really bothered me. Now, I'm not saying that I'm perfect. I mean, you know, I've tried the patch and everything, but I just can't seem to kick the habit. But when he started losing all of his hair and everything, it was just unbelievable. It was like he was a Telly Savalas lookalike, a cue ball head. And then after that, he joined the club and he started to work out, you know, to compensate for all the hair that had fallen off the top of his head. But it just wasn't working. And I kept telling him, you gotta go do something. You gotta go to Roger's Hair Club for Men.
Make the call that could change your life. Call Roger's Hair Club for Men today at area code 503-231-1641 and join the dozens of other satisfied customers.
I called myself a writer, but really I was a basket case. Divorced, 40, my life was a trail of squandered opportunities. I'd been reduced to writing sleazy infomercials and working with directors who wouldn't know an artful phrase if it bit them in their dangling participle. I just couldn't understand where it had all gone wrong. I mean, I had the talent, the ambition. Could my problem be that I was losing my hair? Maybe that's it. Maybe it's time for Roger's Hair Club for Men.
Yeah, it's a whole new me, thanks to my new hair from Rogers. Hey, I got a 6-figure advance on my new novel. Spielberg's shooting my screenplay. And best of all, I'm ghostwriting Bob Packwood's memoirs.
Can I buy you a glass of wine, honey?
Sure.
The babes love it. Leave your worries,
Roger, on the doorstep. I owe everything I've got just to direct you. Your feet. What's there? Is there, honey?
To the sunny side of the street. Can't you hear?
If you're about to turn 40 and are considering the natural and permanent solution to hair loss, remember, choosing the right hair restoration program makes all the difference in the world.
Not only am I the executive assistant to the janitor, but I'm also a client of Roger's Hair Club.
To see what Roger's Hair Club for Men can do for you, start by calling Roger Thompson at Tyee Productions, 503-231-1641. It could be the best personal improvement decision you'll ever make.
Thanks, Roger.